Okay.
Pass me that arc light spanner!
Ooh, you!
Alright. If he's smart, he would whack this one. If he's not smart, he'll whack this one and he'll suffer the consequences. Like so. Come on, hit the MC tag.
More MC techs to steal his minions.
No, he's just gonna whack me. Alright. Okay, first, whack that so that there'll be four minions. Thank you. I mean, like, duh. Why wouldn't it be? Okay. So he still has some sort of lethal. Let's just stop him from ever using lethal, shall we? How do I do that? I think the best play here is he better not have an MZ tag.
One day, I'll be a real knight.
Reporting playing four minions again. Like, hello, do you not realize that I have another MZ tag? Guy likes to get
engaging
punished.
TC-130 mental dislocator.
Okay, fine.
The victory is yours.
What?
It's not like you don't know I have another. Oh. So what do I value more, armor or just throw the fatty in? Because this fatty doesn't die to the warhorse. Yeah, I think if I throw a fatty in here, like, who do I kill? If I hit this, if he hits this, I get more armor. If he hits this, then armor's gone. But okay, the value trade will definitely be hit this then, because no more armor generator, and his warhorse still survives. Yeah, makes sense. And if he does that, then I can just.
From beyond the grave.
Yay. Greetings from beyond the grave. Yeah, that's it. That's when I play this card, whack it out. Take this. Valley trade. I mean, normally I would have done this, but it's I want the Inspire to just keep working, you know? The Inspire mechanic is slightly
mental dislocator.
That was a bad idea. Yeah, I didn't play around MC Tech. And I paid the price.
I am ready.
It's still fine.
Reporting for duty.
Still fine. Yeah, it's still fine. Oh.
Engaging TC-130 mental dislocator.
Oh, that's sad. Okay.
Reporting for duty.
Purged.
The battle.
Yeah, this is much better play here. Let's just play one more. Oh, it's not really stealing much. Consecrate. Pretty good. Good song. Gotta stop it now. I don't want to like get copyright strikes or anything. Alright. Good song, good song.
Alright, you know what?
Music. Ow. Okay. Thanks for the Thanks for the boost, I guess. Yep, set up for lethal. Set up for lethal. Unless he has an MC tech of his own. Which, of which I will be really, really sad. Unless he gets the mechanic back. Then I won't be that sad. I'll be like, oh, I concede. You concede to me. All of these cards are good cards.
Engaging TC-130 into dislocator!
Like, those are all good cards. And he decided, okay, let's give him a chance.
For the Alliance!
Which one should I do? It really doesn't matter, does it? Okay, it does. This. Like, hello? This is spell power. Whack it.
Are you ready for this?
Let me just try this again. Okay.
The damned stand ready. Best play here is to see what I draw. I'm drawing a lot of cards. Oh, that's a good card. Is that a good card? Setting up for lethal. So much fun. Do I have lethal? Definitely, right? 6 plus 8 is 13. 13 plus 3 is 16. 16 plus 2 is 18. Set up lethal. It's not 18 damage. Set up lethal.
shot, one hit.
Top deck. Chop that, yeah. Go ahead. Oh! Wall elemental. I guess he's a little bit desperate. I like it. I like it. Sunwalker.
Your magic shall not save me.
Come on. That's not fair. That's not fair. Not fair.
That's not fair.
I mean, I wouldn't have played the Healbot, right? If I played the Healbot, I would have nothing. Like 5 mana, whatever I do. Like, and you would have silenced me anyway. That's a pretty decent one. 5 wins, thank you. So let's open the pack. That's not decent at all.